Here's what the white LED bulb looks like inside the housing.